I brought them into the shed so that she knows it exists, so that it's warm and comfortable. She's keeping her eye on Inca. But you can see here's the shed, so she can go in and out, and the lambs can be warm in the straw. So I'm hoping she'll figure that out. I'll be up later to give her some food in the trough, and that way she will associate the shed with food as well. So I moved them in here. I don't think you're welcome in there. I really don't.